I wasn't lying when I said I would be dead in 30 seconds. That Teresa did die. But she wasn't murdered by an enemy or a rival. She was killed by me. They said that prison or death were my only options. But what do they know? I chose life.
If you come back with me, I can fix this. I'll protect you.
I need you to come back.
I'm not gonna be there for the rest.
No. Are you staying?
Do you want me to stay?
I don't want to lose you. I'm gonna miss you.
This is where I get off.
Where's James?
James.
Where's James? Is he okay?
Here. You turned around. Why'd you turn around?
You don't need to hide from me.
And you don't have to hide from me.
We're in this together. Run. And if they come for me, I'll be ready.
I'm coming for you.
If they come for you, I'll be ready.
You crossed me once.
You're willing to sacrifice everything, including your life, for this man?
Are you willing to bet your life on it?
Yes.
To protect her.
Please let me in.
But she needs you.
Some other life.
Teresa must really be something special.
She just wants to be left in peace.
You risked your life by coming back.
Yeah.
Why did you come back?
You came back because you're in love with her.
We've mistrusted James before. We were wrong. I'm sorry. You deserve better.
She was hit hard when you walked away back in Phoenix.
Were you able to get a message to James?
No one's heard from him. James is a ghost.
As long as I worked with him, you'd be safe.
It's okay.
I'm just trying to protect Teresa.
He will die for you.
It's suicide.
But I'm gonna do whatever it takes to protect us.
You were protecting me.
Is there something going on between you and James that I should know?
I love you. It's been quite the ride.